I then stirred this around for another couple minutes, and I eventually had a perfect ball. I poured off almost all of this dirty yellow kerosene, and I transferred it to a test tube with some fresh kerosene. I also added some more ethanol, and when it stopped reacting like crazy, I pulled out some of it with a syringe. I now have some nice and scary NaOH, and there's one thing that I just have to try.